Tamina's still on her feet.
Oh, no effect.
A headbutt of her own, and this one drives Nia back. And another one. And again. And Tamina now going right after Nia Jax.
Uh-oh.
And trying for a slam at Nia, but Nia able to counter.
There's a series of rapid fire rights. Hammer fist from Tamina tags in Natalya.
Smart move by Tamina. Had Nia Jax on the defensive, and in comes Natalya to allow the double team. Now tag made, Shayna Baszler.
Oh my goodness!
God, what a back body drop, but Baszler's legal. Shayna made the tag.
And I don't think Baszler got all of it, but connected for a moment with Natalya.
But Tamina and Natalya again planting Baszler this time on Jax. Great double team by the challengers. The champions are in trouble.
I don't know if Shayna's ever found herself used as a weapon in a match. Once again, Natalya looking to finish things out, but inside cradle.
Rolling her over, shoulders down, and a kick out by Natalya. Again, Baszler so adept. Oh, what a German suplex, released that time by Natalya.